Hello everyone. It's that time of the month again. We can actually finish the event quickly this time. But there'll be a second batch of missions. I'm playing a modified version of my Drytron FTK this time. I also have a budget version with only 5 super rares and 5 ultra rares coming soon. This is my new personal daily farming deck. I removed all hand traps and staples, because they are bricking the deck. This is an FTK deck, so you can just surrender, and move on to your next victim. When you're forced to go second against 10 minutes combo, they're just a waste of time to be honest. Anyway, this WCS event is just another Duelist Cup. You can refer to my old Duelist Cup farming guide. Basically, here's the summary. 1. Play until you reach at least level 15 because it's easy. 2. Finish some of the missions, if you want to, that is. 3. Wait for the second batch of missions, and then finish all of the missions. Back to the deck. It's just the regular old Drytron. You can FTK with 2 cards using Alpha and Zeta. Here are the steps. 1. Alpha searches Buster. 2. Zeta searches Ritual Spell. 3. 2 Drytrons equals Mew. 4. Mew searches Gamma or any missing Drytron. 5. Buster searches another copy of itself. 6. 2 Busters equals Dear Bro Fistex. 7. Deer searches Cyberstein. 8. Cyberstein summons Theseus to make Power Tool. 9. Power Tool searches Charging Cell. 10. Summon Spam to FTK. Other than that, I have 4 matches in this video. 1. Full combo in WCS. 2. Playing against Maxed C. 3. Going second and winning by breaking my opponent's board first. 4. Going second and winning through disruptions and Maxed C. Anyway, as the name suggests, this deck relies on having tons of gas to play through disruptions. I'm still working on a video for the budget version, so you can just ask me anything regarding the deck. The deck is pretty hard, but still easier than my Ignite FTK. Anyway, enjoy the rest of the match, and see you on my budget version video.